Hello guys, my name is Raza Masood. Today we will discuss about the basic concepts of English. So let's start from nouns. What is a noun? Noun is basically name of something like computer, like table, any fruit, mobile, laptop, tab, mouse, any device, bread, etc. So basically noun is basically a name of anything. Noun can be a person, it can be a place, it can be a thing, or it can be any idea. Okay, so basically we can divide nouns in two categories: common nouns and proper nouns. What are common nouns? Common nouns are words that are people or things in general, like girl, city, month, happiness. So these are the words which we use in general sense or to name the things. For example, happiness, sorrow, sad, any name, any month, city, boy, girl, man, woman, mountain, etc. So these are the basically common words which we use to represent a common noun. Okay, so these words are called types of common noun. The second category of a noun is called as proper noun. What are proper nouns? Proper nouns are basically names of specific people, days, months, and places. For example, like Tom. Tom is basically a name of a specific person. For example, Monday. It's basically a specific name of a weekday. For example, February. February is a specific month of a year. For example, England or Afghanistan or India or Pakistan. So these are basically a specific name of a country. So whenever we want to represent any specific person, any specific day, month or place, we use proper noun. Okay, so what is the basically difference between common noun and proper noun? Common noun is basically used when we represent a people or things in general. So common nouns are not specific, these are common or in general, like girl, city, month. And proper nouns are basically name of a specific people, day, months, and places. So these are the difference between common noun and proper noun. And proper nouns are, please remember that proper nouns are always start with capital letters. So these are the very basic idea that proper nouns are always start with capital letter. So that's all from my side. In this tutorial we discuss about noun. Noun is basically name of any thing. It can be a person, it can be a thing, it can be idea as well. Two categories are there: common noun and proper noun. Common noun are basically name of a people or thing in general, and proper nouns are name of a specific people, days, months, and places. Okay, so we have discussed names, we have discussed nouns, common nouns, and proper nouns. So that's all from my side. Hope you like this video. Please share it with your friends and colleagues. Also please subscribe to my channel, and if possible please enable the option of bell so that whenever I upload any video, so you would be notified accordingly. And thanks a lot for your time, and that's all from my side.